remarkably evenly spaced, actually, to be fair. The next crew around the coast are Jeebus. Yeah, we're still hearing that Kimball are a good length and a half to 2 lengths away from Oriel. This is looking like Kimball will take the head to the dinner this week so far.
Yeah, I know.
He's holding good 3 lengths behind Jeebus. Jeebus walking or flying through the water, can't quite tell which. I think the one bit of accident in this division may well be what goes on between them and Pembroke. You'll get a much better view there than we can see here. And apparently Bailey are closing hard on Wolfson, down to half a length we hear. And towards the finish, it's looking like 2 lengths between Keeble and Oriel. And Keeble have crossed the finish line. They have now finished head of the river of all 3 days of this. The Friday of the next team to wait for GT.
Let's go, Wilson!